Hey guys, it's Color, and I'm here again with another commentary on Donkey Kong Part 3. This video, I'm really trying to get the basics back, because every single time I play this game, it's kind of hard to get the controls right. But yeah, I go into this Beaver Brawl cut, like, quite a couple times, and then I go exploring in this video, and then I go back to the Beaver Brawl and beat it, and then I have to find out what I have to do. And yeah, so basically this video is gonna be like I don't know, just doing some kind of thing. But like I didn't upload on time. Last night I didn't upload on time. I don't know why. I didn't want to make this video. Kinda like, I don't know, I didn't have the motivation, but, you know. So, Blank's video will be uploaded today also. He's starting to edit his own videos, which I'm very happy about. I think it's a lot easier on me now. If you guys saw his video, it was kinda wavy. You could see, like, wavy throughout the whole video. I hope he fixes that, because I don't want that in the next video. But, yeah. So this Beaver Brawl really pissed me off, because I don't know, but like, I need, later in this video you're gonna learn that I need this gun. This gun, the gun that I bought from the, I don't know, his HQ, no, the armory, right there. The gun I bought from there, I don't know how to use it, so I have to go back next video, and I'll go back and ask him how to use it or something, or I'll just look at the last video and just watch it. See how I use it, but hopefully I can find out how, because I probably need it. And yeah, so really I have no idea how to play this game. It's very hard and challenging on the computer. Yeah, I do play this on the computer, so it's a lot harder than usual. If I actually had a Nintendo 64, I would definitely freaking hook it up and record it on there. Be so much easier. Or I could plug in a controller and use it on here. Be so much easier. But I can't. So, I don't know where I'm gonna find a Nintendo 64 controller. Yeah. So I'm probably gonna get a mic. I ordered it July 23rd or 4th? July 24th, I think. And it's not here yet. It's August 3rd. It's supposed to come from in between like August 2nd through the 7th. So it'll be here shortly. Probably by my next couple videos I'll have it. Hopefully it works good. But if not, probably gonna order some kind of different mic. It's a lot better. I hope it's good. I paid some good money for that. So paid about like $6, but if it's worth it, I guess it's a good deal. But I'm not doing another live. I'm doing like non-live commentaries from now on. I think they're a lot better. I mean, maybe later in Amnesia, I might do live commentaries, because it's kind of better. You know, you can get the reactions. But yeah. When nothing's going on in the video, it's kind of boring to do a live commentary, because you're not talking about anything. And that just gets boring. That's not a good thing. But yeah. So, you guys looked at Blank's video. What was it? Was it Majora's Mask? I think yesterday was Majora's Mask. And today, no, yesterday was mine, but I didn't upload it. His was, definitely Majora's Mask. Yeah, it was Tuesday, right? Jeez. Wait, today's Thursday. Friday. Whoa. Today's Friday. I didn't even know. Yeah. Oh, today's editing day. Never mind. No one has to upload today. Alright, that's cool. But, yeah. If you guys like these videos, please comment, just like give us a like, because it really helps out. And yeah, so I find this other. Oh wait, no, that's not that one. I go back to the Beaver Brawl, and I think I beat it this time. Not sure, I think I do. But yeah. I'm glad that this game does not lag when I play it. It's one of the most annoying things if you ever play a computer game that lags. Like Amnesia lags, like, not too much, but it lags a lot. So yeah. There's nothing much to say this video, guys, so just, like, you know, keep liking and subscribing and commenting on our videos. I get the crown here, so yeah. There's nothing to talk about. I mean, I'll talk more in the Amnesia video, so, like, I'll just leave you guys with this, like, last, like, 3 minutes of gameplay, so please like, comment, subscribe. Yeah, it all helps. So, see ya.
Someone so much you giving on for, not the expression, no, literally giving on for, when they know they're your heart, and you know you are their armor, and you will destroy anyone who would try to harm her. But what happens when karma turns right around and bites you, and everything you stand